So 20 spring flings from David's Tea. They come in little packets like this. There seems to be two of each flavor. This morning I'm doing vanilla cappuccino, which is a black tea. It smells like coffee. Coffee and a little bit of spice. Alright, so there's actually coffee beans in here. And you see that? They're like coffee beans. Anyway, it says 3 minutes with boiling water, so I'll see you in 3 minutes. Alright, before the cat knocks the camera over, let's see. Ooh, definitely smells like a coffee still. It's a translucent dark orange brown. And there's the. Sweet. Cinnamony, apple, cinnamon, apple, coffee, and then a little like black tea toastiness. Yeah, like a black tea toasty roasty with like a weird appley astringent finish. It's interesting. It's fine. I'm just not convinced that I like it. I need some milk. After all, it's supposed to be a cappuccino. Cappuccinos need milk. Better with milk. Yeah, it's still like got this weird cinnamony thing going on. It's better with the milk, but still not a huge fan, let's say. It's got apple, black tea, rose hips, candied pineapple, coffee beans, coffee flavor, stevia, artificial cream, and vanilla. I'm wondering if it's the stevia that's... I'm not a fan of stevia, so that could be what's throwing me off. Anyway, it's got actual coffee in there, so if you're attempting to do tea to get away from coffee, this would not be for you. But it does tastes like sweet appley coffee, so if that appeals to you, you might like it.